Hi, my name is Dave Andrews. Today I'm going to show you how to extract notes from a Microsoft Office PowerPoint. Let's open up PowerPoint by clicking on the Start button, going to All Programs, finding Microsoft Office, and selecting PowerPoint. This is the default slide that opens when you open up PowerPoint. Let's add a little bit of text to this slide. And then go to the View tab at the top. And under Presentation Views, let's select the Notes page. Now I'm going to zoom in a little bit so we can see it better. But at the top of the Notes page, we have our slide that we've been working on. And at the bottom, we have a text field where we can enter notes. Now let's go back to our normal slide view by clicking on Normal under Presentation Views. Here's our regular slide we were just looking at, but you can also see that we have notes here at the bottom. These don't appear if you run the slideshow. To extract those notes, let's click on the Office button, come down to Publish, let's select Create Handouts in Microsoft Office Word. For the page layout, select Notes Next to Slides and press OK. The computer will open up Word, and inside of your document, you'll have your slides as well as the notes. It's that easy to extract notes. My name is Dave Andrews, and I've just showed you how to extract notes from a Microsoft Office PowerPoint.